Some of them haven't each year been part of Sword Art Online, Squid Girl, Toradora, Kill the Kill. And that doesn't stop there. Also, video games she's been a part of, Hyper Devotion Noir, Killer Instinct, and Favorite Very Fencing.